Good. Hey, what's up? I'm Timothy Robert Smith. I'm here in Wilmington about to paint a giant mural. This is a Department of Cultural Affairs project, and I'm really happy to be out here in Wilmington. I'm working with my friend Scott as a consultant to make sure that the wall is prepped well and good to go. Check out my Instagram, Timothy Robert Smith, and you'll see updates. I'll be posting stuff every week probably. And this wall will be completely covered in amazing original art. So thanks so much.
The project came about to beautify this historical building. Behind us is our Wilmington Municipal building. It is our local mecca for everything government and nonprofits. So one way that the councilman wanted to beautify the building is to put a large mural in a blank canvas, so to speak.
I wanted it to just have this kind of immersive vibe to it with like a lot of complicated imagery. You know, so every time you see it, you'll notice something you didn't see the first time that you looked at it. So the mural is kind of about the infrastructure of society and like how things work. I wanted to focus on the Port of Los Angeles because it's a significant part of the Wilmington city. I wanted to show it from different angles and how it looks to different points of view kind of merged together at once. And then I added the community of Wilmington, where we have Salvador Laura, who is running the Clean Wilmington Project.
Para mí es un gran honor estar ahí y este le agradezco al apoyo a todos, mi familia, residentes, negocios, a todos que nos han apoyado con el programa Clean Wilmington para servir a la comunidad.
This project really adds to that renaissance of Avalon Boulevard, sort of the reemergence of our main commercial corridor. Along with the number of projects, this mural really is going to complement what we envision Avalon Boulevard to be.
So how cool is that? Check out his Instagram page and we'll bring you updates. And looks like a great project. Talk to you later.